more detailed picture of your waking consciousness, how can we resolve all of these still untouched mental, emotional, sexual, and spiritual energy blocks holding you back from experiential freedom? And how can we do it without expensive psychotherapy or superficial band-aid solutions? Well, you may have heard this quote before. No problem can be resolved at the same level of consciousness. I'm not going to be able to do that.